You are the radiating energy of a higher density existence, which keeps you on a pathway of then noticing that you are seeing beyond all of the blocks of illusion that the cabal has tried to set for you. Through the realization of that you are the ones that are anchoring in higher frequencies sets the pathways of realizing the stronger opening in a galactic oneness, in pure harmonization. This is, then, a foundation of noticing that you are connected more with who I am as your Commander Ashtar, of who we are of the Angelic Realms, of the Galactic Council, of the Galactic Federation of Light into more delightful realities. With a direct foundation of opening up a natural expansion into cosmic glory and heavenly realms then assists you on noticing that you are climbing more of the ascension ladder. It is, then, about seeing that you are opening up gateways of light, which this is in feeling the healing of your true self to lead you on a pathway of being more pure in nature. This ingesting is then linked with your expansion in being here to generate a stronger field of presence, which allows you to notice that you are not tied down by any outer trauma around you. It is absolutely important to notice this more, in which you are reshaping your energy field to help in a cosmic glow which extends more in your light service on this dimension. You are then allowing for a shifting of higher vibrations to be your own layer of vibrancy which connects you more with knowing that you are here to serve more of the light, as the workers for the light. The light is unconditionally loving, in which you are strengthened into this expansiveness in seeing that you are advancing more in your evolution daily, in seeing that you are more in unity consciousness. This is where you connect more with who we are of the Galactic Federation of Light, of your angelic guardians, into a natural transition of healing work, in a service of being in cosmic abundance. You are the ones that have witnessed much horror in this planet, and now you are able to bring in more light codes from your own DNA activation, which happens naturally as you are opening more of your auric field. The guidance that you are continuing to have is all designed to bring you more into a loop of advancement into your multidimensionality, in then noticing that you are calm in this transformation. You see more clearly how this works, in being able to help in the divine evolution of planet Earth into a natural shifting where you are able to feel more joy. From the depths of opening more of your true self then expands the unification of hyperspace existences, in noticing that you are here to generate a stronger path of unity. The natural, resonating flow of your higher self then meets you in a complete stage of warmth, where you are the full embodiment of higher vibrations, in noticing that you are the strong ones from the stars. This is your direct mission, as you each incarnated with the knowing reality that you would be entered into a higher vibration, in seeing that you are the cosmic glory of a higher existence. The completion phase of your light work is not only in a 5D Earth, but many advanced star worlds. It then exists about noticing that you are the ones that are receiving a special reality which is then joining who we are of the angelic realms, of the Galactic Federation of Light more. This is all from your graduation beyond the dualistic natures, into a natural and smooth transition into the depths of your true nature, as the light, as the portals of light open up more. The key to then permanently altering your conscious awareness is in then being more aware of the cosmic connection which is deepening more inside of you, as you rise in dimensions of light. Through a natural vibrancy which you are each connected to, then allows only for your return into a royal galactic downloading of information, which you feel as a smooth state of evolution. The natural transition into your higher self is then existing as you are recognizing that you are flowing more with the awareness of hyperspace, which is a direct aiding of your ascension process. Within the ability to continue to be more creative allows for a natural shining essence, which you feel inside of you to share with the rest of this world, just as these transmissions are shared with each of you. It is all in the deeper state of unconditional love, in the joyful energetic combination of various light beings, which are working super hard for this shifting in dimensions. The cosmos is your home, in which you are each very important on making sure to open a foundation of inspiration for higher dimensions to then enter more on Earth. It is all through you that these miraculous natures are allowed to expand, into the core of your soul, in which this is recorded, into a glowing nature, which your auric light creates in fullness. In the acceptance of your true self more, then there are no ways to prevent you from being the healers, as healing is in your DNA, as you notice that your body heals naturally. You are then seeing that you are the golden light beings, which are now altering your evolution to then enter into more of a fifth dimensional world. This is a direct connection to each of you that are in the Earth now, in which you are the ones who are shining more on the surface of Earth, in which you are sharing more of your inner determination as the light source. It is important for each of you to realize that you are each monitored for your ascension, in which this is how you are able to feel more of a healing essence, in connecting with our motherships as one galactic fleet. In the upliftment of more of your energy signature, then there is a natural vibrancy which you are feeling as the restoration of being here to enter into more paths of abundance. You are the witnesses to this new stage of evolution of Earth, that has taken many generations to then come into this awareness in which you are each in now. From the gathering of more of your light combinations, then there are great leaps in evolution, in seeing that you are presenting more of a galactic guided nature in being here for a higher stage of vibrancy. These are the roles that you have allowed to be accepted in seeing through the clear existences of bringing in the stronger field of light, in divine gratitude, in your light missions. From your own light efforts, then you are noticing that you are open to receiving more of the best ascension guidance, to you as the ascension pioneers of a new golden era of awakening. We stand in endless light portals, we are the angelic realms, we are the galactic federation of light.